Welcome back to the Making of Zoo Lights 2021. In this episode, we're going to meet some of the students that poured their hard work into our holiday village and our gingerbread house. Last year, we were able to work with Schwerdt Design Group, who actually was the architecture firm that designed all these buildings that are around me. Well, they came back this year also and partnered with Washburn Tech University, as well as KBS Constructors, to show how students can take a real-life application with their work and pour it into something our community can enjoy.
Hi, my name is Mr. Praisewater, and I'm the teacher here at Washburn Tech for the Construction Technology Program. Today, we are making the decorations, if you will. And so we are cutting out icing to put on the top of the roof, and we're also making candies that are going to go on top of the roof as well.
Hi, my name is Presley. I am 16, and I am a junior in high school.
Hi, I am Gavin. I am 16, and I am in high school.
We're all high school students, so our program is where we get like reduced tuition. We come here and get to learn a couple skills. Right now, we are making like gingerbread houses for the zoo. We are currently cutting out like decoration bits that we're gonna put on the roof.
I think it's gonna help us a lot from just teamwork and working together to build things and really showing us what we can actually do.
What makes this so great is getting straight out of high school, we get a normal skill that we can go into a workplace and actually have like, you know, verified work ethic to get in and actually get our hands on and see what we're doing for a career.
Well, it's always good hands-on work. It gives them a chance to read the blueprints, gives them a chance to make the structure, and in the process they get a lot of instruction and learning from all different directions. It was really fun last year to walk by or to drive by and look at the Christmas village. It was even more fun. We had a chance to go out there and see it all lit up and all the people there and enjoying it. So it's fun to make something that the community is going to enjoy.